这个实验是一个典型的既有输入又有输出的例子。This is a typical project involving input and output devices. 输入设备是 Klebold C6 的两个眼睛，两个光敏电阻。它们把光线强度转换成电信号，分别送到 Arduino 的 A0 和 A1 管角。The two eyes on Klebold C6 are two light-dependent resistors. They are input devices converting the light intensity to voltage level read by the pin A0 and A1. 输出设备是嘴上的发光二极管以及扬声器。发光二极管用亮度指示眼睛所检测的光线强度，扬声器则用音调高低来指示光线。The output devices include the LED and the speaker. The brightness of the LED and the pitch of the speaker indicates the light intensity. 在输入和输出设备之间，用 Arduino 中的程序来决定输入信号如何经过处理，并如何在输出设备上指示。The Arduino between input and output devices determines how the input signal is processed and the format of the output.